Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today, I got another Pentatonix reaction video for you. They just dropped this one out of nowhere. Well, okay, they've kind of been teasing it. So, Pentatonix has released a brand new EP recently, PTX Volume 4 Classics. I've done a reaction to the album. I've done a reaction to the Bohemian Rhapsody song and the Bohemian Rhapsody music video. So I've done a bunch of reactions. Oh, and Imagine, the music video, when that came out as well. And Jolene as well. So I've done a bunch of reactions from PTX Volume 4. And then recently on Twitter, they started teasing a music video for their cover of Can't Help Falling in Love. And they usually release stuff like Thursday night for patrons and then Friday for everybody. It's now Sunday, and it's not even midnight. They released this at like 9 p.m. Eastern, something like that, randomly for patrons. So I assume tomorrow, Monday, they'll probably release it to everybody. I don't know what's going on, but Patreon members have it already, and I want to do reactions. So I will put a link to the music video in the description box below, the Can't Help Falling in Love video, and then you'll be able to watch it alongside me right here and see how it is. So let's get right to it.
Wise men
close up on Mitch.
Only
oh, they're all standing in a circle. Okay. I can tell this is gonna be emotional. I can already tell. Man, they all look so good. This is incredible. Ooh, of course, they get right to Avi when you can really hear his voice. Yeah, Kevin singing, I love it. It's great because once you can see them, you can really focus in on their part of the song, and I love that. It's like a simple music video, but it works for the song. And this is such a great cover, too. Kevin is rocking it, man. He looks so good, too. Like, these guys. Kevin, like I feel like I can really hear their parts so much better now that I can see them singing it. Like when Kevin was there, I could really hear his part. Mitch, and he's right in the center. I love it because he's got that main part, and then everybody just popping in and out. I love that. All five of them. Oh, excuse me. I was like trying to hold my sneeze in because I didn't want to ruin it, but too late. Man, that was great. That was great. Man. There's my name! I feel like they've updated this because I see a bunch of names I haven't seen before, I think. Unless they updated it recently, like with one of the recent videos. But anyways. All right, that was cool. I like that. I think that the cover of the song is just straight them singing, no theatrics about it, no gimmicks. It's just vocals, pure vocals. And the music video was basically that, you know, a couple little effects with stuff falling down, whatever. But essentially, it was just them singing, and that's always nice. You know, it's always nice after, especially after Bohemian Rhapsody, such an elaborate. crazy video, very energetic, and all sorts of interesting set pieces. That was awesome, and it's nice to then flip the switch and then see the other end of things as well with this video. So pretty cool, definitely really cool, and a nice, you know, cover, emotional song. Definitely great to hear. So that's that. That is Can't Help Falling in Love. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think as well. And again, click the link in the description box below to go check out this music video and also go check out PTX Volume 4, their brand new EP, the Classics EP, which is definitely pretty cool. So again, another great music video from Pentatonix, and I can't wait to see what else they come up with. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, and I will see you later. Also, I just want to let you guys know about something. So if you haven't heard about Pentacon, Pentacon is a convention for pentaholics, right? Us fans of Pentatonix. It's a convention that I was a part of to help put together this event. And the first event was in Dallas, Texas last year. And it was a huge success. It was so much fun. You can go to our website, pentaconevent.com, and you can see all the photos and videos of the event. Tons of pentaholics from all over the world came together. Some of the parents of Pentatonix were there. It was a magical experience. And we're doing it again next year. And stay tuned, because we're going to be making some announcements very, very hashtag soon. So stay tuned to our website, pentaconevent.com. Definitely check that out. If you enjoy these reaction videos, you enjoy hearing me talk about Pentatonix, then you'll love getting to talk about Pentatonix with a wide group of people from all over the world. And it's going to be an amazing experience, and I cannot wait for it. So stay tuned for more details, pentaconevent.com. Hope to see you there. See you later.